Hi everyone, my name is Chloe Maize and I'm running for homecoming this year, and I wanted to take a minute to share with you my platform, West Alabama Food Bank, and the Backpack Meals for Kids. There's plenty of children in Alabama that rely on free and reduced lunches at school, but the weekend creates a nutritional gap. So the West Alabama Food Bank and Backpack Meals for Kids are working to bridge this gap. They currently pack about 2,000 of these meals per week, and it's a super easy way to get involved and make a difference in the community. During campaign week, one of my main missions is to help bring awareness to food insecurity in Alabama. And there are two super easy ways you can get involved with this. First is Beat Auburn, Beat Hunger. It's a canned food drive that's going on all month where all canned foods that are donated will be given directly to the West Alabama Food Bank. And second is a car wash with Theta Chi on the afternoon of October 20th. So join a movement and help us out, and let's beat and kick hunger together. Roll Tide.